sticky with my own blood. Without a gun, I'd be no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek
with
him.
Frankie's tough. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's turn.
Yeah, I know that.
No match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
It's Frankie's turn. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know. So I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's turn.
Yeah, I know that.
Was Niagara. no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
Frankie's tough. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know. I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's tough.
Yeah, I know that.
Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
It's Frankie's tough. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know. I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's tough.
Yeah, I know that.
I'd be no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
Tough. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know. I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's turn.
Yeah, I know that.
No match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
It's Frankie's tough. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know. I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's tough.
Yeah, I know that.
Thank you.
sticky with my own blood. Without a gun, I'd be no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them. Men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
Frankie's tough. We'll take care of it.
and seek with him.
We'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know. Yes, I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's turn.
Yeah, I know that.
I'd be no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
It's Frankie's turf. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know. I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's turf.
Yeah, I know that.
Thank you.
match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
It's Frankie's turf. He'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know, I know. So I wouldn't mind having a go at him.
It's Frankie's turf.
Yeah, I know that.
Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
We'll take care of it.
Yeah, no, I know. So I wouldn't mind having a go at him myself.
It's Frankie's turn.
Yeah, I know that.
Niagara's bat, sticking with my own blood. Without a gun, I'd be no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
We'll take care of it.
Yeah, I know, I know. Just I wouldn't mind having a go at him myself.
It's Frankie's turn.
Yeah, I know that.
Thank you.
his bat. Sticky with my own. Without a gun, I'd be no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
We'll take care of it.
left his calling card. A Captain Baseball bat boy strip next to a sewer passage filled with bodies.
You'd better not mess with Captain Baseball bat boy. Even my arch enemy, Bicycle Helmet Girl, swoons at the sight of me. Aha!
There were enough corpses to put a mass murderer to shame. going from bad to worse. The men in blue had come and gone. They had decorated the place with chalk outlines and tied it together with yellow tape. The cops who had stayed behind were dead. Frankie, his boys, and I had the place all for ourselves.
Just forget about it. Just forget about it. Hey, just forget about it. That crazy witch, you should have heard her. She was a real scream when the boys caught her trying to cap the Don. Oh, that's friggin' bad. To the trio? That's even worse than what Frankie's doing to that poor bastard downstairs. She's gonna take a long time to die.
The mobster muscle on the phone was talking about Mona. Punchinello's trio were nothing but bad news. The Punchinello didn't like it much.
The fact remains that all the victims so far identified in the Ragnarok shooting have been known criminals, many of whom had large doses of V in their blood. Reliable sources say that Max Payne was also among those killed, although no body has been recovered at this time.
Reliable sources. That meant somebody thought the Mafia had me, didn't want the cops snooping around anymore. The body would be delivered to them barely recognizable. Case closed. Don Punchinello had the power to be that reliable source, which was no news, but his news was old news. Framing me hadn't been enough. Don Punchinello had put a hit on me. He wanted me dead, and it had been important enough for him to give written instructions to Frankie about it.
Max Payne should die like a dog for the trouble he's caused. Frankie, I know I can trust you to give this matter the dedication it needs.
hotel bar was fast developing quite a history. True to his words, Frankie was there, having a beer.
Jesus Christ. How the hell did you get loose?
Got bored waiting. Thought, what the hell, we could just as well finish this here.
Fine by me. This works out just fine.